how their linebackers all stacked up in a line at the 40-yard line for De La Salle. Meanwhile, the defensive front does their job and brings down Browning for another sack. That's now his sixth sack suffered on the night.